Hi everyone, welcome back. I thought this evening we could try and find at least a couple of housing improvement bits. I was just having a look online. It seems that we can get page 4, which is the one that we're missing, from Gurks. And we're hunting Gurks on this character, so we may as well carry on. I will grab ourselves buff first, because still trying to level up our pet on this character. Let's head to Isley quick. That's what, like, all I'm doing at the moment is terminal missions, but quite fun. Sit down a little bit. Busy again. Some new players joining. Always nice to see, isn't it? Right, let's get in here. Get a quick buff. Some stuff we can get rid of as well. We have lots of space in the inventory if we're gonna loot lots of things. Who do we usually get a buff from? Don't really matter, there's lots of people around. This person looks AFK. Oh, there we go, let's go with her. Let's get rid of these isos. We can quickly dump two of these other bits off when we get back home. And then we've got in our bag. Don't really need a few of these bits on us. Put that in there. Can delete the chest. The chaff pack's in our bag. Get back to space at a later date. Put the lightning rifle away. And I've got a few housing improvements. The acid stream away and the credit chips. I can't go in a bag, can it? No. Not too bad. Grab a doctor buff as well before we head off. A couple hours before we do. the armor, chance heal, that'll do. Still there. Oh, there we go. Almost maxed out. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go and get ourselves the Doctor Bus. Oh shit, it didn't give us the extra inspiration buff for some reason. Ah, never mind. I'll have to do. Refresh these. That's all of them. Yeah. Get out of here. And find some Gurks. To go, not too far away really. Just go wherever the Gurks are. And there we go. Get out ready. And take a bit of food as well. Over to our quick toolbar. A bit further away. page 4 we're looking for. And still lots of Gurks to kill. With that. Okay, let's have our harvest back on. Maybe when we've got our medic, level 90, we can perhaps start farming some holocrons or something, because they're a pretty good source of income if you can find them. Well, at least they used to be on live anyway. I'm imagining they're just as expensive, if not more so, on here. The old lava cannon has to be one of the best weapons in the game, isn't it? It's very satisfying. There you go, 68. It's almost useful. a bit of this stuff. Let's try him on one of these by himself, see how he does. Still not great, is he? Unless we're perhaps wasting our time leveling him up. I'll have a quick look on the bazaar, see if there's something else. Maybe we could stuff him and put him in our house instead. Compared to legs, he's really not great, is he? Maybe you can't do anything with him once they're in the datapad. Go back to Nims. On us. I don't know if it'll be enough for a new pet, but we'll have a quick look. What it comes under again. Generic item. We want some of those for the shop maybe at some point. What's this one like? The mount. Hill mounts. All of them. If you can filter beast type, spider. The cap on the price as well. Need to have Google open for some of these things. That as well. I'll check on Google Images. What's a boggle? That. What about a Bulma? Like a two-bag with spikes. How much is that one? Okay. Intelligence with quite a few other skills. Percent health bonus almost. Avoid tall lizard. Let's see what they look like. Which stats am I like? Got quite good skills. Don't know though. My sound. Pretty good. What's a Roba? You really do need some documents, don't you? Looking through these pets. Go on. Yeah, Roper. The pig with bat ears. What about a slight sound. I don't know what they look like, I can't remember. They're pretty cool. Oh, Kano is pretty expensive. Look at the next page. I do like those. They're a bit ridiculous looking, but are quite fun. Not very good stats though. What like? Really low stats. Well, this one's pretty good. Garrick. I don't know if I'm pronouncing any of these things right. You call as well? 100k for that one. That's a contender. Let's add a waypoint for that one. Back in the day, so I think we had it as a mount for the fighting pet. What's this Tusker like? Not quite as good. And Panther. Too bad. Yes, I don't really know what to compare it to. No, it's better than the one we made. I think maybe we'll go for this. 400k. We'll wipe a good chunk of our earnings out. Do you think we'll be better off in the long run? The let's see what the place is called. The we're gonna name the city some Emeralds. There we go. Go there. Briefly. Grab this and then we'll get back to looting. Someone's about to make a good chunk of change for us. Nicely decorated. Did want some of these playthings. This. That's cool. Remember what we want. The Gorek. Look at the stats of the other two. It's similar. Let's just have a quick look what this one looks like. Ah, we don't want one of those silly looking things. Let's have this one. There we go. Half our money gone. Let's birth the thing. Hatch egg. Lovely noise. And let's see, where is he there? Let's put him just there. Let's have a look at him. Might actually use the beast die first time. Not change colour one. No, Spike will do. I think they're any better for now. Let's grab a mission from here. This stat's so much better. Go back to Nims for that, because I think they spawn more there. Oh, there we go, that'll do. Might have to be a bit more careful for a while until he levels up a bit. Well, I thought it was Kimaras. It was Kimaratus. Makes more sense. Right, here we go. Jump off. Pop our bus back on. We won't have time for a little while. See how quickly he levels up. There we go, level 2 already. I'm sort of kick this around. Maybe we'll move back up north a bit. It's like okay, getting a level of each kill pretty much. Spike back out and devastate this lair. Too bad. Another couple of levels. Let's try back and get another one. This way? Yeah. Get rid of that. For now. This mission, because they're all quite far away. Best book, there we go. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Back again. Let's get this mission done. don't know where the crazed Gurk destroyers spawn. Seen any of those. Keep our eyes peeled. What do we want? You got the beast. That time more times. Been a while. Got 8, 10, 1, and 2 so far. What am I looking for? Straight off. Always nice sometimes I search through the terminal. What are you looking for? Loyalty, it's good. Disobedient at the moment, but he was wild before. His damage is already racking up pretty high. These bits first, don't forget. used up our luck last time, I think. Oh, there we go. Bit too soon. Check up on him again. Base DPS 235. Not too bad, is it? just check what. Oh, gun drawers. 524. I think it's level 68. He is really. Stuff it in. Maybe we'll do that. Leave him in the house. If it's undone again, yeah. Bit of muck and wait a second. Let's have it looking quite nice. Use this skill up 23 times when we're doing a lair. Let's have a macro for that, perhaps. I'll make things a bit quicker. More pristine piece of hide. Add the collection. What do we get for that? Where would it be? Sort of hide rug. Need 30 of those. Quite a few of all those bits. $8,000. Too bad. Make some of our money back. How much was it again? Is it 400k? Oh, our small Tatooine house is going down. Let's sort that out. Yeah, 400k. See how close we get to repaying that after we've done all these. Eighth of the way there already, it's not too bad. Definitely one of the best ways to make plays in doing these missions. That's why it's not attacking. Let's switch that over. I say it doesn't seem aggressive enough for the type of creature he is. Far off being as good as Andrew already, he's only level 12. It's definitely the right thing to do to replace him. Where are they hiding? Lots of organs and brains and eyes and hearts, glands to sell. Oh, we've got another housing improvement, but it's page 9. At least they're dropping. It's not the ones we want, we can always sell them. She will rename him to Kurt Bane. That he's gonna level up almost entirely on Gurks. These go for. I'm sure why level 90s are dropping level 30 pistols, but as long as they sell, it doesn't really matter. this hide. This DPS is now 340. Too bad. Put back. And any loot. No, just these bloody things. Not the best feather in the world, but we need any for some random architectural things. Got it. Good for sofas, maybe. With loyalty level, disobedient, 51% to the next level though. Okay, let's give him a bit of food. Make a difference. Okay. We loot that time. Another level 30 weapon. It might be okay for our medic, but I think he's already outgrown those. Now, not too bad. Got duplicates of most of these. take one. Health stim. Great. Better than nothing, though. 5k on the old hide. 10k on the bone. Beyond meat. Last, off again. Times for the bin. 16 now. 375. What's gonna draw again? 524, okay. There's a ways to go before he's on par, but I don't think it'll be too long. Maybe empty bottle of alcohol. I wonder if we can sell these for anything on the bazaar. Probably not. Tons of them there. Let's have a quick look. It's might be worth just deleting them. More than I thought. damage. Is that the one we're doing now? Yeah. Almost got 200 Gurks killed. Proves of killing, which is good. Burning his name. Let's refresh that. Stormtrooper help. They make much difference. Slower. Health at the moment. 6k. Thank you. Yeah, that we've made back 100 of our 400k we spent on the pet. Paying for himself already. XP now, 98% to level 18. If we can get him to level 20, what a fine cut of meat. Let's add that to our collection. Only like 20 more of those. 27. He's stealing our kill, bastard. We've got, only got 478 credits for that one. They've all been a bit crap. Isn't that weird? Might just be a mistake. Text, mightn't it? It's good. First page again. Now, once more. Lair seems particularly strong this time. Spawn, maybe. It's going down pretty quick, actually. XP per kill at the moment. The double XP is over. Can't remember what it was on until I've gone with the server restart. A quick look. The third, okay, we haven't missed out on any more of that. That's okay though. Got quite a bit on our other character. Another page, but it's not the one we need. Bike in time. This one. Okay. kills do we need? 400 disappeared anyway. Double check what our pet was on. It was 68. Check before the before the killing starts. That's a guess. How many more we need to do? We hit level 20 on him. Too long. Go back to Nims. Any loot? Just 10 times. Your stack of organs, let's keep going up. Looted 6 of the pages. Four others we haven't come across yet though. So I'll check out our kill collection as well. 3 more standard Gurks. Too far. one, quite a lot of mobs. Further than oh, he was on 18, was he? Okay, we'll get carry on going then. A bit longer. Oops. No, we don't want to destroy it, we want to head the collection. Another pristine piece of hide. That is to destroy that. Keep the augmentation for a little while. Seven. Go about this way. We'll probably need maybe 6 more missions if we get to 20. Roughly, maybe 5. If we're lucky. interesting. Looks like it's gonna be a while before we find this page that we need. Maybe it's more rare than I thought. Gurk's gone missing again. Oh, there we go. Most of the way there. Thank you. car. Let's jump off. See how many more we need to kill. Maybe one more after this. Corpses and 89%. Get one more, hopefully that'll level them up. Then we'll try these Gurk King spawns. Got all the Gurks we need. A few more whelps. A few more trackers and loads of kings. And a load more Gurk destroyers. We'll have a look where they spawn in a second actually. Look at it now. Gurk destroyers, Star Wars galaxies. Dirk destroyers. Whereabouts are they? It's a waypoint here. It's oh shit. What are they up to? My bloody pet! South then. Okay. Grab this loot. Okay, so anything worth having? Be bad. It's about worth it. out this destroyer spawn first. Up the outpost. I'm interested in that. POIs over here. Maybe it's an old, out-of-date waypoint. Let's go do this mission. We can destroy that waypoint. Level 20 now, that's good. That's one more. Oh look. What's his damage now? 385. That's pretty good. On spawn. There you go, get grappler quest. Seem to say. Right, let's have a look at these two spots. We want to go over to the trailer park. Let's put that plane away. Grab our TV. Way. Some regular Gurks. There's a collection item in there. I'll pick that up briefly. It's been a while since we've found one of those. This place again. Let's see the waypoints. Let's put our pet away and fly over there. Might not actually be very close. It was. We went to DTR last time, but NRA seems just as close. Look, they're just regular eggs. Maybe kill them, I suppose. Let's get one of those pages. The beast die. Time, four goats fly them. Yeah, I think there are only two locations that they will spawn. Yeah. 2 hour respawn timer. Not sure how long this spawn here is though. It went on for a few minutes. Everything pops up. What are you doing now? 6,610. Health. What's Gumdraw's health at? It's with the buff, isn't it? I suppose they're being hunted for making our SI armor. I'm sorry, our RIS armor. you just want. Excellent though. So they can sometimes spawn in missions. Shoot these guys while we wait. Show it to our lightning cannon. Add that. A few more of these. Hugely interesting. As always, though, it's better than nothing. Still nothing. Oh no, nobody spawned. No king though. Things. Come back at 6 minutes past. Got on. guys are pretty good for these drops. No XP though, that's in trouble. Boss are about to go. Spawned in after this. I'll wait. 3 more minutes or so, roughly. Come on, mercenaries down here. It's a little more rubbish. Some kind of gland, apparently. Yet. 1 minute, I think. There they are. Let's finish this off. Yeah. I think we'll call it there actually. Oh, in a minute, let's make our way back. Kill these few, don't know what they'll drop. One step closer to one of the sections anyway, so we six more on this one, one more here, one more on this one, nine on this one. More, assuming they're all 100 each. And storage for our house eventually. But even if we don't find it straight away, it's still a good way to make money. Which we need a bit of after wasting lots of it. Sweet home. Let's take Pete over here. Right, thanks for watching everyone. We'll be back soon for some more pet leveling and collection searching, I think. See you then. Bye.